Hey,
welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Sonya J, and I'm back with another music video reaction. Okay, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because I be posting my reaction videos multiples at a time. So if you want to stay connected, you want to stay posted, subscribe. Okay, I also post other videos and other content as well, so subscribe to my channel. But anyways, we are going to do a reaction video to a new artist named Normani. Now, she's not necessarily new because she has been making headlines. People have heard about her. She's new to me. I have heard about her, but I haven't listened to her music yet. She got a new music video called Waves, and I'm about to check her out. Bitch, she's slaying me. I should be numb to these emotions, but you flood my memory just like an ocean, and I was drowning in devotion. First I blame you, then I want you. Fucking hate you, then I love you. I can't help myself. Yes. Come the fuck through, Normani. Come the fuck through. Come through, sis. Come the fuck through. You already know what I'm about to say. I'm so mad at myself. I'm mad at myself, okay? Now, let me tell you. I'm going to give you my reason why I haven't checked out Normani before. Now, I'm going to be 100% G. There's specific types of music I like, okay? I fuck with my people. I fuck with my black dudes. I fuck with my black sisters. I fucks with my people when it comes to music, okay? But I'm gonna be G. It's not always just about the color, okay? It's about the music. It's about what I like, okay? And I didn't know if I was gonna not like Normani. That's why I haven't checked her out. She's a black girl, like me, beautiful, talented, all the shit. But every time I would see her post new songs or new music videos, it was always with artists I didn't care for, and she was always featuring. It wasn't like her song. Like, this is her song. So I was like, let me check her out. And Black is featured on it, but this is her song and he's featured. But all the other songs I've seen on YouTube, whenever I would see her post a new song or whatever, it was always her featuring on someone else's song. And usually she was featuring an artist that I didn't either care for or an artist that I knew nothing about. So I didn't really care to check her out because a lot of her music was featured with artists I didn't listen to. I didn't know nothing about their music. So I just figured her music was just going to be like, you know, on a tip, that tip, like nothing I would care about, you know. Yeah, she's a black girl like me, but I didn't think I was going to like her music. And I will be honest, the music video is everything. The song itself is not something I can see myself listening to over and over again. But the video, bitch, let me tell you right now. Don't sleep on us, period. Don't sleep on us, sisters. Don't sleep on us, black girls. And this is not a race thing, okay? There's a lot of talented women out there who are non-black as well. But I'm gonna keep it all the way G. God bless black people with a specific rhythm and a specific type of gift that we have when it comes to music, especially when it comes to dancing, that not a lot of other races can touch us on. And this right here is proof. Her body itself is its own rhythmic movement. She was moving and giving me all type of vibes and giving me all my life, okay? The creativity of it all. I want to say this is the most creative music video I have seen in a really long time. In a really long time. This is probably the best music video I've seen in a really long time. This music video is so creative, so theatrical. Dance movements, beautiful bodies, sexy melanin. It was giving you everything. On the moon, you got this, everything. Like, you seen the video, don't play. You see the video. Who the fuck you know else that put out a music video this popping? Let's keep it G. Who else? Other than Beyonce. And she hasn't done a music video this popping in a minute, but I'm just saying. Other than Beyonce, who else you know who could create content like this for music videos? Let's keep it all the way G. Music videos are not as popping as they used to be. You know, some artists do put more effort and creativity into their videos, but a lot of artists don't. A lot of artists just put a video together for a song. It's not really common to see a lot of creativity and a lot of theatrics in a music video the way it used to be. This was one of those videos that took you back to when music videos used to be popping. That was a video, okay? That was just giving me all types of black creativity. I was here for it. I was here for the movements. I was here for the melanin. I was here. I am from here on out going to check out Normani's music. Now, if she's featured with an artist I don't listen to or I don't really care for, then I probably won't react to it. But when it's her music by herself or it's her song featured with somebody else, but it's her song, I'll check it out. I fuck with her, okay? Normani, please, I pray to God she breaks through and makes it mainstream. I'm praying for her because we need more black girls out in the front line to represent for us, okay? Normani, Dreezy, Asian Doll, Cash Doll, Tink, I'ma need all y'all, okay, to be the next generation and rise up for us, okay? Make us look good. Because right now, I'm here for all y'all. Y'all all slaying me. And I need it. Normani needs to be that next girl. She needs to be that next girl, okay? There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. She needs to be that next girl. She is a slayage. She's a slayage. From head to toe. I've seen a few of her performances, clips of it, and she was giving life. She can dance her ass off, okay? That's one thing you can't take away from us. We can dance, and she can dance, okay? Armani needs to be the next one. She needs to be. She will be. I claim that in the name of Jesus. Yes, God. Oh, I felt that. That's a word. She gonna be the next girl. She gonna be that next Beyonce. Not to say she's taking Beyonce's place, but she's gonna be in the caliber of Beyonce. I claim that. You gonna represent for us, Normani. I claim that. Yes, God. Mm-hmm. Yep. So, if you like this video. Subscribe to my channel if you have not already. And if you want to, subscribe. I'll see you guys very soon. I got another reaction video to do today. So, bye.